For in each of you is God, God Emmanuel, and because you are here, your presence makes this building holy. And so you are sitting and standing on holy ground. I welcome you again to this holy ground. Would you remove from your feet the shoes of unbelief and of doubt, that God will be able to reach us. Today is First Advent Sunday.